Ready to go. Coyotes with points in their last four of five. A chance to take this seven-game series. And we're underway as the puck will be played by Binnington in behind the St. Louis net. Final giveaway is Ryan O'Reilly up for Barbashev. Barbashev trying to get around the Bears. He's stopped by Kemper. And a rebound attempt that time set wide by Ryan O'Reilly.
Chev opportunity, and you see Jason Demers looks like he has him, and then he doesn't have him. And that's a little better of a chance.
Now the follow-up by Shen. Holding on to it. Kyrou back out high. Shot that time handled by Darcy Kemper. Midpoint shot by Vince Dunn. Blues will bring it along. Right back to center ice. Zach Sanford. In over the line. And a shot by Sundquist is handled by Darcy Kemper. Now they played together in the third period the other night. Hayden right to the front. Trying to get it there for Christian Fisher. That's the other story. John Hayden is back today.
And here's a look at him. Hayden just comes down that right side. Christian Fisher goes home.
Now they get a second opportunity as Phil Kessel will get it in over the line. For Derek Brassard, sharp angle shot and a stop by Binnington. And the Blues will look to take it away and it's forced out back to center. And this is a line, Tyson, you had been talking about him the other night as Kemper makes the save at the other end. The Coyotes need something out of that line as we take a look at your keys. The line for the Bears and across. Ekman Larson shoots, getting it up was Binnington.
And this is the line that you were referring to.
Ekman around it goes. Garland picked it off along the boards. Now Connor Garland has it again. Garland down low to Schmaltz. Schmaltz to the front, trying to open it up between the pads, and Binnington able to make the save.
Starts this whole play off, tries to find Nick Schmaltz back door right here. Look at the play on Kyrou. Stick handling in a phone booth. He finds Schmaltz. He takes it to the net. As Schmaltz loves to do, that great speed to the backhand. Tries to go five hole on Binnington, who shuts the door. And there's the puck.
Jordan Kyrou. And the puck will be moved to the line. Coyotes can't get it out. Now the Blues get it set. Shot up high. Kemper the save. Right back to center ice. Hacking at it. Now Barbashev with it. Barbashev shoots, try to go short side, and Kemper sealed that off. He can scoot. He's got good wheels as this one will be picked by Krug. Krug comes in. He shoots a stop. And this one will be knocked away by Kessel when he gets it out.
A lot of the chances that the Blues have gotten early in this game are self-imposed mistakes by the Coyotes.
Garland takes it away and he strips it. Now Garland out high with a shot, and Keller robbed by Binnington. Again, no Schwartz today for St. Louis. Mike Hoffman has kind of filled his spot. Krug with a shot, and that's handled by Darcy Kemper. Hunt's got it. And now Hunt's sharp angle shot, and fighting it off was Binnington.
Oh, a couple real good shifts here by the Coyotes.
Devin Coyotes shots, they've attempted nine. I mean, their accuracy seems to be getting better and better as this one is kicked away by Binnington on a bid by Kessel. Well, he's ready to go for the second period on that top line with Nick Schmaltz. As we are underway, be taken away by Sundquist, and the Blues will bring it out. Here they come shorthanded. Barbashev over the line to Sundquist. To the front, he's stopped by Kemper.
Oh, denied. That's where you need your big goaltender, Darcy Kemper. Getting this puck hard to the net. And Darcy Kemper comes up big. That was Clayton Keller, last man back on the power play to cause enough havoc and allow Kemper to close.
Keller thought about it. The Coyotes working around. Out high, Chychrun. Little wrister deflected in front by Keller and high. Keller out high for Chychrun. Across Schmaltz. And now midpoint, Chychrun with a shot. That went wide.
What you can ask for, and I think he's continued to earn extra ice time as the games have gone along.
Chychrun shot gloved by Binnington. Comes around the boards. Fisher trying to get it out, but he can't. Falk's got it. Falk between the circles with a wrister and a stop by Kemper. And Labushkin trying to force it back through center. Coyotes will pick it off. Here they come. Keller with it. Got knocked off. The puck goes right to Schmaltz. Schmaltz to the front. Keller gets a great look. He scores! Clayton Keller! The St. Louis kid is at it again! It's 1-0 Coyotes!
Turnover by the Blues in the neutral zone. Clayton Keller gains the zone. Schmaltz, good speed, finds Keller. And Keller finds the back of the net. Unbelievable shot. He uses Falk as a screen. And Binnington
single assist to Schmaltz at 5:21 of the second period.
And we all know Jacob Chychrun is so good offensively, but it's sure nice to see the defensive side of the game.
Falk's got it again. Glove saved Darcy Kemper to get a faceoff. Earlier in the series is Ryan O'Reilly will set it up. O'Reilly, too, he's been great. This one sent towards the net and hit the pipe. Vince Dunn coming close.
Sees this shot come through, but here's the faceoff win. Wins it, gets it back to the point, and here comes the shot. Look at all the traffic, and that goes right off of the pipe. Vince Dunn, just a little knuckler. I'm sure Perron tips that and redirects. The goaltender loves to hear that noise.
Falk works it down low, back out high for Torrey Krug. Save Kemper. This one will be played back out high by Torrey Krug. Jordan Kyrou skates in. He shoots and it rolls in on Kemper. It's bouncing around in the crease and he covers.
That puck has got to get out.
Torrey Krug goes across. That one knocked away. Here's a chance. Ripped wide. And now Krug has it. An eye on him, 68 in the white. Ryan O'Reilly to Hoffman. Hoffman shoots. He rode one up high.
That's short side shelf. That's his shot.
And David Perron has it for Hoffman. Right back to Krug. To Hoffman. Shoots and a pad save. Kemper. Osterley racing back. 4 minutes to go here in period two. Turnover. Played. And a shot by Barbashev is handled by Kemper. As Ekman Larson will bring it along. Little stretch pass here. Chance. Garland is in. Garland shoots. He hit the pipe.
Oh, what a play from start to finish. Here's the launch. One hop onto the tape. Little knee kick. Little Mark Messier style right there. And then he just throws it through the five hole on Binnington.
Now back out high. Gunnarsson gets it towards the net. Kemper got that.
There's Ryan O'Reilly right in the middle of it. That's where he is dangerous. Mucking it up in front of the net.
Getting in his head right now. Garland takes it away. 12 to go to the period. Garland shoots. Glove save Binnington. And it looks like a hooking miner coming up here.
Find a way is the message in that locker room. Don't sit back. Keep looking for that next goal and do it right here with the man advantage.
I was going to say, maybe that way comes via the power play. Keller's got the puck as well. Chychrun over to Connor Garland. Back to Chychrun on loads with a shot, a stop, and a rebound. Oh, just set wide by Keller. Board battle here. It comes out high. Ekman Larson's got a look and a glove save. Binnington. No penalty called as it's moved right back by Schenn. Now Shen's got it. They hit the trailer. O'Reilly to the front. Stop by Kemper, and he bails him out. Boy, that was a lot of confusion there. Blues come close, and there's the move. And Kyrou will get it out for Schenn. Brought right back in. Kyrou trying to go wide. A shot on, and Kemper made the save there.
Last 5 minutes up, protecting a lead. This is when you want to be on the ice.
Tyler Pitlick. And now Pitlick comes away with a sharp angle, and that shot was blocked away. He's trying to hack and whack and get it out. They can't. Under a minute to go in the third period of play here. Play back out high, and it's Vince Dunn with a shot, and outreaching is Kemper to make the save. And now with it is Perron. Perron holding on. He shoots, blocked away. Coyotes look for a clear. 2 seconds to go. They're going to win it. Out of the zone that time by Christian Dvorak. The Coyotes win Game 7.